pass you by. Hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why, and I know you, and you've got to make it on your own. But we don't have to grow up, we can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why, but you're going, and you know that. All you have to do is take a minute, just take your time. The clock is ticking, so stay. All you have to do is take a second, your hands on mine. The clock is ticking, so stay.
The dance is called Tick Tick Boom, choreographed by Debbie Rushton, Tim Johnson, and JP Madge. It's an 80 count phrased high intermediate level line dance. There are part A, B, C, and tag in this dance. The dance sequence is AA, B, C, C, tag. AA, B, C, C, A, B, C. Now let me go over part A. Part A has 32 counts. Section 1 of part A, starting with the right foot, side, rock behind, recover, side, rock behind, recover. Volta foot into your right, stepping, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Section 2, side, rock behind, recover, side, rock behind, recover. Volta foot into your left, stepping, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Section 3. Rock forward, recover, in, rock forward, recover. Back, back, behind, side, cross. Section 4. Side rock, recover, behind, side, cross. Side rock, recover, sail a heft into your left. With counts. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, a 2, 3, a 4, 5 yen, 6 yen, 7 yen, 8. 1, a 2, 3, a 4, 5 yen, 6 yen, 7 yen, 8. 1, 2 yen, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 yen, 8. 1, 2, 3 yen, 4, 5, 6, 7 yen, 8. Now let me go over part B. Part B also has 32 counts. Section 1 of part B, starting with the right foot. Stomp, clap, and side. Swivel left heel to the right, swivel right heel to the right. Stomp, clap, and side. Swivel right heel to the left, swivel left heel to the left. Section 2. Rock forward, recover, and forward, forward, lock. Bounce, half turn to your left. Bounce your heels 4 times. Bounce, 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 bounce. Weight ends on the left. Section 3. Stomp, clap, and side. Swivel, left heel to the right, right heel to the right. Stomp, clap, and side. Swivel, right heel to the left, left heel to the left. Section 4. Rock forward, recover, and forward, out, out. Head motions. Put your right arm above your left. Now like a ticking clock. Tick, 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 close. Which counts? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5. 6 yen, 7 yen, 8. 1, 2 yen, 3 yen, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2 yen, 3 yen, 4, 5, 6 yen, 7 yen, 8. 1, 2 yen, 3 yen, 4, 5 yen, 6 yen, 7, 8. Now let me go over part C. Part C has 16 counts. Section 1 of part C, starting with the right foot. Big step to your right diagonal. Side, drag your left, touch. Side, shot, side. Cross, quarter to your right, stepping back. Together, point in, point in. Section 2. Hitch in, hitch out, out. Heel swivel. Right toe to the right, left heel to the left. Recover, just box quarter to your right. Cross, quarter to your right, stepping back, side, cross. Which counts? 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, and 8, in. 1, in, 2, in, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now let me show you the 4 count tag. We'll be facing 6 o'clock. Step your right foot to the side and raise your right arm up for 4 counts. On count 4, transfer your weight back to the left and prepare to start over again. Which counts? 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the whole dance. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching.